Please don't go.
The whole point of you going to Vincent was to get the ancestors on our side, find the bones, stop the hollow from getting
me. Why are you doing this?
Because there has to be two. Who else is going to go? You? You slit the throats of four witches.
Not worse necessity.
Really? Was it? Because it seems like there's always some necessity for some awful thing.
Thanks, but no thanks?
Elijah.
Let me drive.
You don't have to come.
I know.
That was a natural gift for Lynn. She surprised everyone.
Not everyone.
What did you judge, Elijah? What I did is no worse than anything Klaus has ever done. You should wait here. She still blames the Michelsons for what happened. He'll just make it worse.
Stop this. This is about your grievances with me.
This has nothing to do with you. This is about a sacrifice, one death for the greater good.
Then take me.
Elijah, no. What do you think you're doing, Elijah?
The appropriate time.
What's next on the appropriate list?
Strange. I thought you'd be in the company of your colorful friends.
Don't make promises you can't keep. What were you thinking? You can't promise me a future and then offer yourself up to die.
Survival demands sacrifice.
There's always another way, Elijah.
There isn't time for another way.
Well, Hope just got her family and she needs you.
Hope needs her father.
I need you.
I wonder if I might have a quick word with the conspirators. Supposed uprising.
I'm sorry if that inconveniences you.
We need to talk. I love you, but we've got to figure out a way to fight and win and still have something that I recognize as a good life.
Monosque. It's this beautiful village in the south of France.
Were you just leaving? We're not here for a fight, just hear him out.
You signed a pledge and you looked me in the eye as you did so.
I don't want to live with Elijah.
When we end this, we will end this. I'll take you there. And promise you, I will make this right.
Let's start by giving this to Marcel.